Yeah, I mean, guys, we'll go ahead and hear for a minute. I forget. Sorry about that. Hello, wonderful people. Welcome to my channel. Today, I'm going to do, I believe, part 144 to my random videos and random gameplay series.
I'm just careful,
man. We're going to continue from that video. I'm really sorry for the fail there.
I should make it where it appears faster, so I like that. Is there like something when I get to level 10 I'm going to or something? I wish I knew that. Oh, I got this one. Oh, wow, I got enough plastic. I wish I'd make it up here fast as well as get you more stuff. That would make even neater. I guess it can be. Oh wait, now I'm not gonna beat this down a contest. Let's find out. Yeah, I'm winning now, yep.
So what I'm doing now, guys, I'm actually trying to do a unit test on Ingenuity. That way you want to deal with it. If I don't get it done or like I keep failing it until a round of 10 or something like that, don't worry about it. We got through everything in English, and we can go ahead and continue on that.
I wonder if you had to roll 10 yet, if it was in a pig or something. I wouldn't lie, it's pretty cool. And they do feel a little bit faster. Loaf of bread is better than the song of many birds. That one's gonna load up again. Yeah.
Tons of cute characters and defeat slugs. I mean, this game.
thank you. Oh, wings or food? Actually, either one would be good. Food, which is, I kind of prefer food anyway. Holy crap. Oh my gosh. Yep, okay, it's definitely going on this round. What's he doing? Well, that ain't a bad thing. Where'd you get tea? Oh yeah, you made some. I was like, where'd you get tea from? Stay there. I'm not just gonna fall. speed up or not. Yeah, somebody that's good. Let's see. I'm gonna get this guy over and go down. Check it this guy out. I saw a guy before, not showing the evolution thing. Got another achievement, which is this one. I can't tell if that's a new one or not. It kind of looks like it. I think it is. Well, I'm gonna speed up this. That kind of stinks. But I will. Let's see. I need to grow him up again. I don't want to because I don't waste my food. It's only one roll, so I just want to feed him. There we go. I was fully grown. If we want the baby one, don't worry about the. Let's see. Thunder. I forgot what the other guy was already. Thunder. Were there two thunders? Where's the. Where's the other guy? There he is. That's confusing. I'll go ahead and do him first. Oh, so what's that? So he didn't get a lot of growth. this one down too. I'm going to do this kind of the same way. We may even go for him if we do that. So yeah. There we go. There we go. A lot to get in, unfortunately. Food dungeon was here, but I don't think I have the right draft to do it, so like, yeah, I see. Take a water version again. Like I said, guys, if I haven't, as long as it happened, I'll go ahead and go to the pig game after a little bit later. I don't know if I'm going to pull it up, but it's fun. It's like, yeah. Actually, no, I can worry about that. I suppose it would be to do that, but I'm not going to do it now. I don't think we get nothing done in this game either, guys. I think the egg that I do have ain't hatched yet. We got two dragons that grow up anyway, so like, yeah, that garden dragon that we got from getting day 21, they were bosses, and then we have, and like, I'm bred and got a cloud dragon too, so we'll go ahead and feed them too, and that's about it. And the other egg is done, we'll see if we can hatch it too, if it ain't the same thing. Here they are, during this habitat. I'll wonder if I forget in a minute. Yeah, see? I got the same guy again, the melon dragon, who he's still got an apple. These guys are done, but I can't do anything about it until they get, until that egg is done. So with that said, we're gonna go ahead and feed them. I'm gonna save my garden dragon for last, we're gonna do the cardinal. I'm gonna get the cloud one anyway. Any cute. So cute.
Yeah, 44 in every retake.
I don't like. Yeah.
It's hard to do that, guys. I don't like math that much. I don't know the math like sections, but you get tested with some of those.
It's cool. I saved one last pet for him. Oh, he's cool. Ah, this is all I hate about this. Dumb ass. Now, here's this guy. There's something new right here, but you have to get him to, awaken your legendary dragon hidden and wants to make them stronger. I don't think I can get it right now. I think you actually need to, like, I might actually, like, give them, like, a higher level than what they are. This guy looks like he's actually pretty big, which I really like, if that's the case. Mm. cool, dude. Well, you don't want to be in panic right now. That's what I want to get done. I'm glad we got something done in that game, but still. We will definitely get something done in Dragon's World, which I really like. We finally got the water guy to hatch. I want to grow him up. I want that one to grow up an earth guy and a fire guy. So yeah, we got multiple Dragon's World in this game, so. Really. I'm going to do the water guy first. Since he's a newer one. I will be doing this game like tomorrow sometime as well. Like I can get a lot more stuff done, but I might breed the what the heck?
So, oh yeah, 6 minutes.
From doing the daily rewards on this, I did get a beast dragon or whatever it's called, but it's gonna take 16 hours to hatch. So yeah, that's a new dragon we're gonna do too once it grows up, and he has the elements of earth, fire and water, so means we can place an eater in that habitat or this habitat. It'd work out.
Mm-hmm.
As you see, we got baby earth and baby fire dragon as well. And the water habitat is down here, so we're going to best to get on feed first because he's the newer one. So, like, yeah. Make sure you can see him growing up when I'm going to place it to the side there. Sorry if it kind of blends into the water. That's looking like hammer, but.
If y'all know, y'all, what I might do for school dragons, I might just get my baby dragon up to my adult stage and then stop. I did have this little 14, but I think it worked well. It took forever, so I decided to uninstall it and reinstall it.
I would pull up a little, but I just want to see him grow up that little, so I'm not going to do it. There we go. Turbulent waters can be more dangerous than fire, and you've managed to raise and tame a water dragon. That's pretty impressive. You know, it's really odd. You know how cool he looks, though. I don't know if it grows any bigger or not, but it doesn't look like it. And I see he's cool looking, I really like him. If I had more food, I'd grow some more. Since I don't like to worry about it. I don't know how they placed them now. Ain't that neat looking? If I had more food, I'd so do it again, but I don't, so. Well, I do, but like, you know what I mean. Not a bunch. I'm going to grow him up now too. We'll do the earth guy last. We've seen this guy multiple times, or twice. I didn't see. Yeah, he won't grow up anymore. And now we have enough food to feed the earth goats, kind of things. He's cute as a baby, though. Thank you. we'll see.
There's only 1 minute left. So yeah.
Unfortunately, all we have enough food for. We could probably sell one of these guys and buy another one.
Excuse me.
One, but like, we'll be fine. I don't know how much food it is, so like, you know. So we're gonna go ahead and breed the water guy with. Opposing elements, I can't breathe opposing elements. That kind of stings with the lava guy. Oh man. Well, maybe we got him. Unfortunately, we can't do anything else with this game because, like, that's done.
Okay, time ran up, guys. I'm sorry I wasn't talking much throughout this video. I really have to apologize for that. Don't worry, in the next video, we'll get an hour, hopefully the hour and 14 minute part of this done, and we'll move on to the next video, which ain't as long. So yeah, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. I'll see you later whenever we continue this. Hope you enjoyed. Bye-bye, everyone. Have a wonderful day.